those of you too young to know,
it's written by probably the greatest living songwriter America has to offer. And I don't mean Axl Rose, okay?
This was written by a guy named Bob Dylan.
Bob Dylan wrote this for a movie. He inspired me to write the soundtrack to Young Guns 2. The way he wrote the soundtrack to Pat Garrett and Billy the Kid. It goes like this.
Won't take this bitch from me. I'll keep using in a bowl. It's getting dark, too dark to see. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. I'll take these guns, put them in the ground. 'Cause I can't use them anymore. The cold dark cloud is coming down. It's just like knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door. Feels I'm knocking on heaven's door.